Praise be to Jesus. Good morning, friends. Today, first Wednesday after Christmas. Today's gospel reading is Matthew chapter 2, verses 1 to 12. The wise men from the east. They saw the child with Mary, his mother, and they knelt down and paid him homage. Then, opening their treasure chests, they offered him gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. Verse 11. The wise men from the east, seeing the special star rising and recognizing that the King of the Jews and Savior of the whole world is born, came to Jerusalem searching for the child and landed in the palace of Herod. Herod was frightened. He called the learned people of Israel and found out that the Messiah would come from Bethlehem. He also collected the information regarding the time when the star appeared to the wise men. The evil mind was designing evil projects to destroy the newborn king. Herod knew that the child born somewhere in Bethlehem could be the Messiah. Instead of paying homage to the child like the Magi who came from the east, he ordered killing of all male children of 2 years or below. The cry and wailing of Rachel's couldn't reach his ears. As they came out of Herod's palace, the wise men were led by the star, which moved and finally stopped at the place where Jesus was. They worshipped him, offered gold, frankincense, and myrrh at the feet of Jesus. The same event of the birth of Jesus brings joy and peace to the wise men. Their presence increases the joy of the Holy Family. The same event brings anxiety and disturbance to Herod, who calls in calamity to the families of the Holy Innocents. Lord Jesus, we thank you for becoming like us, a human being. Lord, strengthen us in faith and love so that your coming may fill us with peace and joy.